because all of them, most of the report for the last 5, knocked off 6 and 5 on Monday.
Really?